providing a stairway to the top, a representation of the sun and the circle of life. Thousands will ascend Fuji, the volcanic cone, in the early morning hours to fulfill personal ambitions and perhaps catch the majestic sunrise. 130 kilometers away, Olympians will attempt to conquer their own metaphorical mountains and aspire to realize their respective Olympic dreams. Of 2020 here in Tokyo. It's a grand finish from a Grand Slam champion, and now the athletes will know that the responsibility is on their shoulders.
After almost a year and a half of what stagnation, essentially people just sheltering in place, tonight as the curtain goes up here on the 32nd Olympic Games, finally some glorious movement forward for people around the globe to witness.
The athletes slowly moving away from the Tokyo Olympic Stadium, ready to start their events, witnessing the moment of the flame lighting the cauldron. Asaka Naomi, the 23-year-old tennis player, the final torchbearer, hope lights our way. The theme to end the opening ceremony, the beautiful cauldron that opened at the top of Mount Fuji in the middle of the Olympic Stadium.
An opening ceremony for unprecedented times, certainly poignant it was, as it aims to motivate the youth through Tokyo 2020, a concept of hashtag united by emotion. Certainly in extraordinary times, you need extraordinary people, and these are most extraordinary times. In periods like these, we rely on the exceptional individuals, athletes, heroes, icons, inspiration, and these athletes will enter into